Hey guys, today let's take a look at a traditional piece picking scenario. Instead of having our camera stationary mounted like in the set behind me, we're going to take 3D cameras and place them on a robot and see what different solutions we can find. For the first setup, we have put the Zivid 2 camera on a UR5 robot arm. We want to be able to capture the normal scene of what you would see if you had a stationary mounted camera. You can see most of what is going on in the bin here. But the question is there anything back there? And we won't be able to tell that unless we move the camera. Now that I have the camera in new position, I can take a look at the scene from an entirely different angle. With this, we get an entirely different viewpoint of the exact same scene that we were looking at before, allowing us to get a better scope and overview of what we have in the box. But what if you have multiple workstations and only one robot? With having a robot-mounted camera, you're able to move the camera into whatever position is necessary to use all of the area that you're able to reach. In this case, we know that we have a set of screws and bolts on the other side of our bin. With one camera on a robot, we're able to capture all this information. When you have a large scene, having a robot-mounted camera can lead you a large range of mobility that can lead to a greater understanding of the scene you're working with. In this case, we have a depalletization project. With the robot-mounted camera, it gives us two great options. The first one being, as long as we keep removing boxes, we'll be able to move the camera closer and closer to the pallet, keeping our 3D camera within optimal working distance of the objects we're imaging. Another benefit to having an on-arm mounted camera is we're able to capture the same scene from multiple angles with just the single camera. In this case, we can take the camera to the upper left corner and discover what is hiding in the shadow on the corner of our palette. And there you go! You've seen multiple demos of how to use a camera mounted on the robot. With Zivid 2, you're able to capture a variety of objects with just a single camera in one solution. If you want to learn more about how this is possible, visit us at zivid.com.